All right, hello everyone and welcome. I am Jonathan Ragsdale. I'm the choreographer of Jesus Christ Superstar at Albuquerque Little Theater. And this is your video tutorial. Helping us out today is the lovely Drew Martinez. Thanks, Drew. All right, for this combination, we'll go ahead and start facing the mirror. I'll have you take a couple steps back because our first two steps are walks forward. You're gonna step out to a nice lunge on your right leg, and then you're gonna scoop the left palms up to the right. Then step together, melt the palms down. Same thing on the other side, left foot, push up, step together, melt down. From here, you're gonna put the palms together, fingers down, and draw them up this reverse prayer to your chest. Then we're gonna bend both knees, left hand comes to your chest, right hand scoops forward, and you're gonna hit the chest three times. One, two, three as you rise, and then both arms down at your sides and fists down. Great. From here, we're gonna go up onto the releve and open the fingers. One, down, two, three, down, four, five, down, six, seven, down, eight. Then we have our church marches, starting on the right foot. One, two, three, four, arms go out. Five, back down, six, seven, eight. Good. From here, we get a little bit boppy and housey, jumping onto the right foot. We go right, left heel, left, right heel, double to the right. Left, right, double to the left. We're gonna go into a pony turn, stepping down onto your right foot, wrapping the right arm in front. One, two, three, four. Then we switch to the left, come up tall, down onto the left foot. One, two, three, four. So let's do that turn one more time. You can see when we go to the right, we step down onto the right. When we go to the left, we step down onto the left. Six, seven, eight, we go. One, two, three, four, to the left. Six, seven, eight. From here, we open up to a big shape, left arm is high. Grab the right hand with the left fist. We turn those knees to the left. Then we're gonna push off onto your right foot. We're gonna push twice and offer the hands. Push and push, really nice. Let's do that one more time from the open up. So we just did the turn. And we open up tall, close it down. We go push and push. Now your left foot crosses over. We go front and back. Then two chugs on your right foot, going chug, chug. And really throw the shoulders into that, into those chugs. Chug, chug. Nice. From here, we're gonna walk stage left, starting with your left foot, and we're gonna bring the arms up the sides, nice big wide jazz hands. We walk one, two, three, four, pull the fists down in front of you, five, six, then step out and hold seven. Then we're gonna do a ball change step, starting with your left foot. It goes like this, left, right, left. We'll show one more time, show the arms. So you've caught that left arm on your chest, right comes in and they switch places as you go left, right, left. Nice. So we're gonna come forward on that right foot, right arm goes down, it goes up, step forward, hit your left foot behind you, step down. Then we're gonna kick the right foot forward, clap the hands behind, switch the foot and the hands, then switch the body. Then we're gonna step down to the right, make that L shape with the arms, and then to the left, make the L shape with the arms. Good, from here, we are going to kick the right foot forward, keep the left arm up. Then we're going to switch the arms, step the right foot down. Then switch the arms, left foot goes behind, frame your head and your hip. From here, we rotate over the left shoulder and turn to the front, jump both feet out. You're gonna take your right hand to your head, push your head sideways, then take your right hand to your rib cage, push your rib cages in, and in, head comes up. Then from here, hands are gonna go like they're being put in your back pockets. We're gonna jump to the right, open the knees and close, then jump to the left, open the knees and close. Then we just finish with our rock step, starting on the right foot. It goes rock front, rock back, one, two, three. Rock front, rock back. One, two, three. Great, that is the end of your combination. You can remember, you can rewind this as many times as you want. Go back to the beginning, watch it in slow motion. Next, we're just gonna show you a quick demo under tempo with words and counts. All right, this will be with some slow counts and words. Whole combination all the way through. 5, 6, right. Foot goes Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, hands to prayer. Who are you? What have you sacrificed? Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. March it, 1, 2, 3, 4, hit 5, 6, 7, jumping to the right. Left, right, right, left, right, left, left. Turn to the right, turn to the left. Open, close, push, push, front and back, chug, chug, walking left, right, 3, 4, pull down, 6, 7, and 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, and 2, 3, jump, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, work it out, 6, 7, and 8, great.